Good morning, first year students.
So last class we are discussing about work definition. So once again I repeated the definition. Work nothing but the product of force along the displacement and magnitude of the displacement is known as work. So present the continuation topic is power. Power is denoted by P. P is nothing but work done by time, generally. Work done by time, it's defined as the rate of doing work. The rate of doing work is known as power. So, which is denoted by P. P can be written as W by T. So, it is also written as, actually, what is work? Work nothing but the product of force and displacement, F S by T. S by T nothing but P equals to, here S nothing but displacement, T is nothing but time. The rate of displacement of the body is known as velocity, F V. This expression, when it's used, this expression, this kind of power, the product of force and velocity is known as power. So the dot product of power, dot product of force and velocity is nothing but instantaneous power. This is known as instantaneous power. The dot product of force and velocity is known as instantaneous power. What is the expressions of instantaneous power? That is nothing but dot product of force and velocity. So general definition is the rate of doing work is known as power. Power nothing but which is denoted by P. P nothing but W by T. W, actually we know that work is nothing but the product of force and displacement, F into S by T. S by T nothing but displacement by time, velocity. This is known as instantaneous power. The dot product of force and velocity is known as instantaneous power. Average power nothing but average, AVG nothing but average power, P. P average equals to total work done by time. Total work done by time. So, this is the average power. This is the definition of power. This is the instantaneous power. Instantaneous power nothing but the dot product of force and velocity is known as instantaneous power. So, based on this expression, how we can write the units? Units of power. First of all, CGS units. So, what is the CGS unit of work? The CGS unit of work is Earth. What is unit of time? Second. The CGS unit of power is Earth per second. MKS unit is, so unit of work, MKS unit of work is Joule per second. But Joule per second is nothing but Watt. How we can define the Watt? The work done at the rate of 1 Joule per second is known as Watt. How we can define the Watt definition? Watt nothing but the total work done at the rate of 1 Joule per second. Total or work done is done at the rate of 1 joule per second is known as watt. So watt is a MKS unit of power. It is defined as work done is at the rate of 1 joule per second is known as watt. So another unit of power is there. So that is kilowatt hour, kWh. So before that, before kilowatt hour, so the unit of power is described or determined the power of motors and power of automobiles is measured in horsepower. Horsepower is a unit of another unit of power which is measured the power of motors and power of automobiles. Automobiles in horsepower. One horsepower which is expressed by HP, nothing but horsepower, that equals to 746 watt. One horsepower is equals to 746 watt. So here the unit of, according to definition of power, the unit of MKS unit of power is watt. Watt can be defined as work done is, work is done at the rate of 1 joule per second is known as watt. Another unit of work power is horsepower. Horsepower is a another unit of power which is used to determine the power of motors and automobiles, which is expressed in the terms of horsepower. Horsepower is nothing but 746 watt. So another unit of power is kilowatt hour. This unit is used in electrical powers, like as electrical consumption powers, like kilowatt hour. K nothing but kilo, W watt hour. Kilowatt hour equals to, it's, this value is converted into joule, how many joules. Kilo is nothing but 1000, it represented 1000. Watt, what is the unit of MKS unit of power? Joule per second, nothing but watt. Watt is converted in terms of joules per second. 1 hour, hour have 60 minutes, minutes have 60 seconds, 60 into 60, 3600 second cancel. So 3600 into 1000 can be written as 36 into 10 power 3 into 10 power 2 joule. So it can be written as 36 into 10 power 5 joules. This is the another unit of power. So first one is CJS. Unit of power is Fs per second, MKS unit is joule per second, nothing but watt. Watt can be defined as the work is done at the rate of 1 joule per second is known as 1 watt. So another unit of power is there, that is horsepower, which is used to determine the power of automobiles and power of motors. It is expressed in horsepower, that value equals to 746 watts. Another unit of power is kilowatt hour. It is also used to determine the power of electrical power. So electrical power also expressed in kilowatt hour, that value equals to 36 into 10 power 5 joule.